Hamas says it will begin executing an Israeli civilian captive in return for any new Israeli bombing of civilian houses without pre-warning. Hamas saying it will begin executing an Israeli civilian captive in return for any new Israeli bombing of civilian homes without pre-warning.